assemble it back.
Now we start the formal test. First, click the initial grinding test button and choose no. Then clear the friction and click start test button. When the test temperature of the test piece is 100 degrees Celsius, measure the friction coefficient during 5,000 revolutions of the friction disk. At the end of 5,000 revolutions, take down the test pieces and cool it into room temperature. Measure its thickness and weight, then make records and save it. In the same way, conduct the same test operation and record at each specified test temperature, such as 150 degrees Celsius, 200, 250, 300, 350. The whole test process is controlled by computer, the data acquisition and processing, friction coefficient calculation, and relevant curve drawing are completed automatically by computer. By the way, the temperature control of a friction disk adopts heating pipe for heating and cooling water for cooling, which is controlled by computer.